The story we'd been told about Hitler killing himself in the bunker was simply a story.
Adolf Hitler, leader of a Nazi war machine that came within inches of conquering the world before he died in his bunker in 1945. But new evidence tells another story of his escape to Argentina.
This wasn't any sort of conspiracy theory. We'd stopped laughing about it. We were in shock for a while.
I'm Patrick Henningsen, and this is the 21st Century Wire.